spins around the wall for Gaudette. He lets it go into the corner for Sandin. Sandin to the line. Liljegren over for Robertson. He takes a look. His shot deflected down low. Wrap around try. Rebound in front. And they score. Joey Anderson opens the scoring for the Toronto Marlies. Trice push it down into Moose territory. Here's Hanela in the corner. Pressured by Rourke. Pops out in front for Robertson. He scores. Pressured on the place, swings it around, weird bounce off a stanchion, it'll come to Robertson. Robertson with his first AHL goal in this contest, snaps it over, Rubens a shot and he scores! Lots of traffic.
Out there along with Ruzicka, puck comes back to the point, this time it's Kenny Agostino in the slot, they score! Smart play by Kenny Agostino as he just played it off the skate and stick of Joey Anderson, who was between the two circles. Very little chance for Dustin. Chartier. Over to Robertson, good try hit, Yalme, left side has it. He's shot in traffic, score!
Play it below the goal line and Gaudette is there. Tyler Gaudette. Gets it to Robertson, back to Liljegren, back to Robertson. Liljegren shoots, scores!
Beautiful one-timer from the point. Lots of traffic in front of Dustin Wolf, and the Marlies have tied this game at one.
Chunyuk misfires on that one. Gets it back. Out front, backside, dribbles across the line. Nick Robertson.
Well, you talk about...
it back at the blue line. Robertson unloads. That's on the goaltender. Picked up by Anderson. Dardage hits him. Everyone scores. Kelly, no. It is a goal. First look, second look.
Excellent puck movement. The one-time shot by Nick Robertson. It gets stopped, and then they gain control of the puck and into place for you. And that's certainly Tyler Gaudette, who's feeling pretty good and hoping, wishing that he played more games against the Heat.
What a play, Dardage Hinchin. Shot, Robertson scores. What a play by Dardage Hinchin to get the puck loose, find it, and then find Robertson.
Since they left the season last year at the Peterborough Pete's, and as you say, Dardage Hinchin.
Don't mind the shot there. Robertson gets it back. Rosen back to Liljegren. Draws in, tip scores.
Well, I'll tell you though, you get that TV timeout and they huddled up and they drew up a play and it works to perfection as they move it around. Timothy Liljegren ends up with it and he is going to...
After all, here's a chance. Oslo back with Robertson, didn't really get a good shot away. Out front scores, Nick Patan. Kapai, Oslo back to Robertson, likes to shoot this time, he hits it. It in close, scores!
Come out and have really found some new life in their legs, and they just continue to buzz around. Nick Robertson with the puck, and he takes a look up and sees Martin Marincin all by himself at the point, and Marincin with the wrist shot that just eludes the goaltender McNiven, and this deflects off a leg.
And Robertson just by him, and Burton comes out of the goal! Out front, Patan waits on it. Oh, well, the shot, the rebound comes out. Decides to give it to Robertson under steam and across the blue line. He and Goldera played along to the far side for Kosala. Right back at Robertson. Out front, up high, shoots, scores! Kokkonen rips one by! and the Marlins open the scoring 3 minutes and 50 seconds in.
Nylander's back to get it. Nick Robertson, stick handles by Brandon Sutter, moves into the shot off a stick. Fires in front. Looks up front, centering pass. Robertson's shot steered aside. This pass is picked off by Tyler Myers. He in turn picked off. Robertson shoots the puck.
That place, and Robertson on a tired Myers after Kerfoot stripped Myers.
Leafs get a hold of the puck and up they come to center. Wayne Simmons has the puck. Played it to Robertson. Back to Simmons. Great poke check by Harpy. Puck is loose at the side of the net. That just about got in.
Little give and go play. Wayne Simmons and the stick of Holtby came up. Puck just about went in anyway.